pick 'em fight according to Las Vegas, and really hard to think of a weakness that we have seen on film from either guys in their UFC careers.
I feel like both of these guys are the top of the food chain. They're the best of the best that we could put inside the octagon. They are so well-rounded, they have every skill, and that is gonna be on display tonight in this key matchup.
Oh!
Dude's hurt, serve him up, go get him.
Outstanding output on both sides. Oh, he lands a huge right hand. All right, so we have got a full-on brawl to start this fight. Any concern that these guys might burn themselves up?
Oh, they're going to exhaust themselves. So we may as well enjoy it right now, because come the third round, regardless of the weight class, they're gonna look like two tired heavyweights in the middle of the octagon.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Man, DC, his hands look good. A lot of volume, a lot of accuracy tonight.
He's doing a great job being...
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! Oh, DC, he's in a world of trouble now.
They say the strikers are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. And you hear the crowd react every time they come together because they understand the power that these guys are striking with. You don't know when that leg kick's coming. Nice.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him.
Efficient with that jab, doubles up on it now. Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. He's already landed. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh!
He's done! He's done!
Oh, straight right! Well, he's looking for that left hand, just out of range though with it.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Oh man, it ain't Dikembe Mutombo, but he is blocking. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this.
Oh,
moment.
He might be out. Oh! Final seconds of round one. Just like that, the fight is over.
Yo, wow! That was nasty! Woo-hoo.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. We go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 56 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout.